Alright guys, welcome back. We are in the midst of escaping this prison, which we were wrongly incarcerated, I'm guessing? Not sure right now. My guess is we're gonna find out more. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Nice, got him. Stomp the corpse to trigger item drops. Okay, dead space it then. Callisto credits, all right.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah, how?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Wait, did we go down? I didn't even notice. I don't know if you guys caught it, but that guy, the captain that came out and grabbed us from the crashed ship, I forget, the actor's name escapes me now, but he's the guy that played Starkiller in the Force Unleashed series, and he's also the voice for, goddammit, the voice for Darth Maul in the Clone Wars animated stuff. Thought that was pretty cool to see him. Shit.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, there's already a body sticking through the roof. We're off to a great start down here. Okay, they just got yanked. Jesus H. Oh! What the hell? God, they gave me the heebie-jeebies. Oh shit! Oh! Okay. That's just great. We got creepy crawlies bound down.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. It was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Really messed up ship, and that's what's going on. Uh-oh. I can hear it. The hell is it?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, God, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Holy shit.
All systems nominal.
Lies. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Those guys are terrifying.
Threat condition elevated. Scanning for movement.
Oh. What the hell is this room? Oh my God.
This might be useful.
Oh, this one's on fire. Take that. Not talking about this change, is he?
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Mm.
Oh no. Oh shit. Hi guys. Wait, where'd that other one go? Oh, he crawled up there.
Left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. Now those things do pack a punch, Doc. And we are gonna need it.
Nice. Here's those little melee upgrade.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah. See you there.
Oh. That's nice. Dear God, the thing's following me.
Almost there.
Yeah, that thing definitely hits a lot harder than that axe. Oh, there's a guy behind me. Oh, there was? Ooh, nice hit.
No, I got you, I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, shit. Squad 9 is gone.
Come on, hold your position.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, help him.
Now that's in order. You kill anything that moves.
Ooh, shit.
Get in here.
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
run you away? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Oh. Damn. Nothing tells me that's not the last time we'll see him.
So was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
How's that working out for you? Oh shit! God, that scared me a little. Beating on that one. You need to be more careful.
To the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now give me a minute to tap into the system.
You can print a weapon?
UGC printing.
Oh, look at that.
Service.
That's cool.
Invalid selection line. Excellent choice.
Look at that. That's cool.
If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
Right, I'll get that door for you.
All right, wish me luck. Oh, okay, so it's like a quick shot during melee combat. Okay, that's cool. Be interesting to see how that works. Oh, what the? Dude. Oh my God. That was... Dude. Really? Ugh, that was gnarly.
It seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
What are these, like, odd things on the floor? That's what I'm wondering. Anything good back here? No? This guy hasn't seen us yet, so that's good. Oh, can we do stealth attack? Oh, we can. Nice. Hello, sir. Oh. Oh, gross. I don't like that at all. Yes, I'm out of ammo. This doesn't look dark and ominous at all. Guy's torso is just chilling there. That was close. All right, through the creepy vent if I must. Oh shit. All right, nice and easy. Damn it. Nice. It's kind of a cool mechanic. Got him.
Access denied.
I can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Dig out the implant?
It's the only way through that door.
Oh shit.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Yeah, the warden's definitely got something to do with this. Oh, that one's in a hurry. Hey guys, it's Grizzrim. Thank you so much for making it to the end of the video here. If you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.